mean, if you want, you have. If not, not that much.
Good afternoon, DOS Breakers. Wednesday it is. Here we are, DOS Breakers Detroit for episode 4. I'm sitting here with my counterpart, Maxwell.
Hey, everyone.
This is Max, and we got Nolan here today doing some running around for us. We're super excited for our Wednesday edition number 4. What do you think, Max?
I think it's going to be a good one.
I think it's good. We been working hard on getting better. Ooh, look at our lighting situation is better. Sweet, sweet.
I think we have some more improvements on the way.
Got some more improvements on the way. Oh, that's awesome. Awesome. So we're here in Chelsea, Michigan, the cornbread capital of the world. The reason I say that is because Jiffy Cornbread is right across the road here. I can actually look out the window here and see the towers. Unbelievable company. Best cornbread in the world and literally like the best owners I've ever met of any company. They're just awesome. So today, what's on the menu? On the menu, we got some select cellos. Pretty excited about those. I picked those up yesterday, and so pretty happy about that. And so I've got 3 to open myself, and I've got 12 for y'all at $59. And today, everything is free shipping. So since we're in our like inaugural week, we have 2021 Prism Basketball Blasters. Those are awesome. And then we got a couple deals of the day. We got NBA 1920 Mosaic. I have 5 packs ready to go. I think there may be an auto. They were 5 packs I was supposed to take to Haiti with me, and I forgot them. And so then they were shipped to me from a mutual friend. And so I broke those out. I also got a fresh box of 1920 Prism. We got those at $159 today. Those go for a little bit more. So, but that's good stuff. And I got Optic cellos for $99. And many other things. I don't know if any of you guys have opened any of these select blasters, but they're pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. So I hope everybody's having a good day. It's rainy here in Michigan.
Very rainy.
Yeah, I felt it yesterday. So, hey, I don't think we should really hesitate to get started today because we're hoping to open a lot of stuff. So
let's do it.
All right. So I'm going to start with one of these. Let's see what we got here. I've not opened one yet. So let's see. 15 cards. Here we go. Aaron Rodgers. Zach Moss. I'm actually collecting Zach Moss. Damon Arnett. Jalen Hurts. There we go. That's nice. Like that. I like this kid. All right. So who's next? Kaylee Mack, Chicago Bears. I don't like the Bears. I kind of do. Brandon Ayuk, San Francisco. Kirk Cousins, Michigan State boy. Anthony McFarland Jr., another rookie. So it looks like so far we got 4 rookies out of this thing, out of 15 cards. TJ Watt, Hot Stars. Terrell Davis, unbreakable. Oh, I love this guy. Great running back. Joe Burrow, nice. Look at that. Nice. Cincinnati Bengals. Certified. Nice. 5 rookies. Lamar Jackson. And we got a silver. Find 1 silver per pack. Let me see here. It's upside down. It's my man from Kansas City. Boom, Clyde Edwards. Hilaire. Sweet. So that's 6 rookies with 1 silver, rookie silver. It doesn't say rookie silver. What do we got next? Another rookie, Jonathan Taylor, and Aaron Rodgers again. Is that twice? Oh, look at that. Oh, there's my little puck there. Two Aaron Rodgers for my Packers fans. All right, who's a Packers fan out there? First guy to nab him, I'll send him with a package. Nice. So hope everybody's having a good day. Wednesday, we just opened a select cello. These are all my cards. I'm going to sleeve a few while we're sitting here so we can look at them again. But I'm not going to top load all these quite yet. Top loaders are hot commodities right now. I think a lot of us know that. Dun, dun. Awesome. You sure our mic's working? That's good. What up, everybody? I don't know how to tell who's out there, but whoever's out there, super appreciate you guys tuning in to the fourth episode. This one I'll put in a top loader. You know, I just ended up with so many of this guy that I just decided that I was going to just collect them, right? Is that how you do it? Hope for the best, although he is a good player. That was nice. There we go. Hey, I got some Mosaic hobby packs, 15 cards for $99 on the site. If you're interested, got a nice Jalen Hurts here. Hey, Max, can you see if there's any orders in? I don't want to go to, all right, he's out of the room. How you doing, Nolan, today?
Oh, I'm doing good.
Doing pretty good?
Yeah.
Good, me too. It's the best salad you've had?
Yeah.
Don't get it on any cards, okay?
Oh, don't worry. I have it away.
All right, that's good. So, fourth edition of DOS Breakers Detroit. Pretty happy about being here. It's definitely something to look forward to for me. I bought a bunch of blasters last night, and I put them on my kitchen table, and I wanted to open them, but I waited because I want to be able to open them for the show. Some more sleeves here. Cool, thank you. So something pretty cool but pretty sad happened to me right before the show is that this gentleman walked in and he bought that Keanu Reeves comic. The one that was a 9.8 and a 1 in 1,000. It was signed by Keanu Reeves, Berserker. Some of you guys got a copy of it on our first day. We sent some of those out, but it was a 1 in 1,000, so we had to buy 1,000 copies in order to get this special cover signed by Keanu, and we got it graded, and so I showed it on the show last a couple days ago, right, Max?
Mm-hmm.
Monday, and then someone came in last night and was interested in it. Then they came back today and made an offer. So I think he did pretty good. He got a little equity. These are all my cards here. I got these Aaron Rodgers here, 2-in-1 pack. If some Packer fan out there wants to claim them, we'll put them out. And then look at this. I got this nice Clyde Edwards, and this was all out of the cello pack there. So I'm going to take these. These are my cards. Those Aaron Rodgers are up for grabs. There we go, Nolan. This goes to the shop. Nolan's doing some packing for us. We had a lot of packages to go out, so everybody should have all their packages by the end of the week. So anything that you've ripped, anything that that you've bought off us, everybody should have it by the end of the week. If not, get with me, but we should be good getting our little system going, so it's pretty cool. Who's all out there? Give me a shout, anybody. 1 to 4 is our time. Hey, Max? And the thing, it would go in the shop. Just put it on with those other cards there. You know, typically 1 to 4 for most people that work like a 9 to 5 or an 8 to 4 or something. Right now it's like downhill. And so we hope to be that person that can maybe amp you up, give you a little fun before you get home, or you know, work and listen, whatever, right? So yeah, so we got a lot of good stuff out here. I got this Gypsy Queen. Oh, I can't remember what those are. Let's see what the Gypsy Queen is, but those are good. Those are good. I like those. Those are one of my favorite cards. They like the paper feel is just awesome. I got the Mosaic Football here, $85 pack, and I believe there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 packs, and the auto is still live. A gentleman bought a pack out of the store not too long ago, but I remember him not getting the auto, although I was rooting for him to get the auto. Right, Max? We want that. Chris, what's going on? What's up? First time. I've seen you on DOS Breakers. Yeah, hey, Chris. So we are DOS Breakers Detroit. My name is Jason Pav, and I'm a Detroit breaker. Anyway, we're out here in Chelsea, Michigan, and I've been a breaker. I've been doing breaks and purchasing breaks for over a year now with Mike, and you know, we've been working on us being a part of what he's doing. Super excited, super grateful. So yeah, we'll be doing Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 1 to 4. Doing some afternoon breaks to get you guys through the day. So yeah, come on up. Right now I got these Select Prism hangers that just came in. It came with 5 or 6 rookies, a lot of good cards, you know. You know, and you know, there's Select, this is the first time that it's been retail. And so some people are skeptical, some people are concerned, but for me, what I've seen, because I'm in the market every single day, we do sports card shows every weekend. I mean, literally, like we own a bunch of restaurants and the comic shop and stuff, and I'd say like 40% of my text messages or phone calls has something to do with sports cards. So so I think that there's a lot of excitement about these, because they're very nice cards, and you know, it's hard to get nice cards. Adam, did the graded cards come? Yes, they did, actually, right here. I was gonna break open this up and take a look. Check your packing, man. But no, thanks. That's one cool thing about the DOS Breakers family, I would say, is that you can find what you need at usually affordable prices. So Adam and I have done a lot of business together. I've done business with a lot of people here, and I see other people, you know, lots of business going on, you know, so that's what's real cool. So I picked up some stuff. I'll open that a little bit later in the show. To see what we got there. I don't even remember. I think there was a LeBron and there was a Zion. So I don't really know. I can't remember, but I know that they'd be good for the shows. I think it was some cheaper slabs. When we're at the shows, we're actually getting a lot of... I had a uncle come and buy a LeBron rookie. I'm sorry, a Ja rookie and a Zion rookie. They were just Mosaic. One was graded, and for his niece's birthday, and she was like 12 years old, and she just loved Ja and Zion. And then I had another gentleman buy a LeBron Mosaic graded of some sort. It was like $150 for a birthday present for their daughter or something. So it's pretty cool. What's going on? I know a lot of people are like sticker shock, but hey, that should mean the cards are worth more. Adam says open it. All right, I'll open it. I got my trusty knife here. That's my wife's. This is I might have to keep it, but she keeps that in her in her purse. So. Ooh, you get some immaculate. Oh, I shipped in this nice little tin. Oh, that was nice. I got this flawless case right here. I bought off Mike a long time ago. Oh, the Terminator special of the day is we have Mosaic Hobby for $99. And then we also have Prism 1920 for $159. So, oh, look at that. That looks good. Yeah, this is how you do it. It's pretty good. I actually have another deal. Actually, it's on the site right now if you want to look. So I have three packs left here of 1920 Prism basketball out of a box, and the auto has been hit, but I put those three packs on the site for $100. So if you buy it once, there's only one time you can buy it, then you can buy it. You can get those three packs. Because everybody knows the auto's gone. Man, this is... Let me do this different. Grab this shit. Good. But those three are $100 if you want those. Might, I don't know. There'd probably be a silver in there. Probably one, although Adam hit a lot of silvers. Look at that. We got an RJ Barrett 9. I should check back to see what I paid for these so I know what to charge for them. That's pretty cool. Ja Morant 9. I'm not gonna put these back there. Trae Young 9. That's pretty good. Actually, I had a lot of people asking about Trae last show. And then this is a Zion 9. So. Pretty cool. Thanks, Adam.
Those three are out of stock. So it's like similar.
Are they? Would you go grab Susie for me? Let me look. That's not supposed to be that way. We will find out. Well, you got it. You can't put it in as three. You have to put it in as one. So let's see. Open it. Wow. Hi. I just, if you can check on this here, on the Prism packs, they look like this. Just make sure there's one available for $100. 1920 retail. Thank you. That was my beautiful wife who does our web work, and she helps me a lot. But I'm learning this. It's a lot. Mike, boy, you guys are good, man, because this is a lot going on. What up, Mike? What up? Right now, nobody's bought anything. I ripped a cello of Select Football. And then, ooh, we got, nope. And then this is stuff that Adam got me. So I bought from Adam, so I'm just opening it while I'm here. All right, let's see what's going on. Try to have some fun. Let's see here. Got an 8 LeBron. Yeah, like I could, some kid that wants a graded LeBron, I'm going to be able to give this to him at a good deal, right? But then I got the 10. So that's pretty cool. It's a silver. That's a pretty card, right?
Oh, yeah.
That's pretty. And then a Zion 9 and a Zion 9. Thanks, Adam. Sweet. What's that? Toast Sports Cards. Hey, how you doing, man? Right over here. All right. It's nice to be on here in Chelsea, Michigan. Detroit. Every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 11 to our 1 to 4. I think we're gonna go to 11 one day. Maybe we'll talk about that. But all right. Let me see here. Let me see if I can find this thing. So it's under live packs. You just check on orders coming through. If an order doesn't come through soon, then I'm going to open another pack here in a second. Hey, what's up, Colin? What's up? Huh. 16 people. You saved it. What was wrong with it? What was wrong? Why couldn't it go? Well, because I thought I had it up. I just want to make sure I don't resave it. Okay. So if I just publish, it'll be good. Okay. Thank you. Here, this is my beautiful wife. She hates that shit. Okay. It was good. Hey, go. Hey, Blake, go on and try to purchase that pack, buddy. Purchase that pack. This is so nice. Good God, I forgot. I sent you to Zion Base. Were you? Yeah, to Zion Base. Definitely. Colin, I met you at the card show. Oh, you're Jesse's son. All right, Blake, I'm going. Jesse's son. Trust. I don't know. All right, so this is for Blake. Hey, by the way, anybody wants to claim these two Aaron Rodgers, I'll send them out. They go, look at, he's on the front there and everything. So if you're a Packers fan, that'd be good. All right, Blake, let's go. Here we go. Hey, we're gonna open packs all day, whether someone buys some or not, right, Max?
That's right.
Max, when are you gonna buy something? You know, you haven't bought anything yet. All right. Zaire Smith, and it there's a silver. Josh Richardson, let's see here. Here, I want to go to the back card first. Taurean Prince. Come on, give me a rookie. Give me a rookie. Oh, that's nice. Allen Iverson. That's a nice card.
Sweet.
Nice, Blake. Nice first pack. I have a few of these. I like this card. I got to watch him like when I was in my 20s and stuff. Cocky boy, for sure. Nice. Next pack. All right. So we got all the packages are out, and you should have them by the end of the week from anything that you've purchased prior to today. So that's good. Thon Maker. Norman Powell. Norman Powell. Carl Anthony Towns. Hey, what's up, you guys? Yeah, you missed out on the Keanu Reeves dominance. Domantas Sabonis. Sabonis. There we go. All right, so right up there on my faithful hockey puck. So I think that Yeah, that Iverson's nice.
Yeah, the one in the back of the bag.
But let's make some profit with this pack. Because, you know, we have to do this to make profit. What up, man? You going to buy something we can break online? That's what he always says. Denzel Valentine. Gorgu. Dang. Nice. Stephon Curry hyped. I think his stuff is going to go up. And Ignis Brad Zekas. All right, thanks, Blake. Thanks, man. A couple nice cards there. We'll get that shipped out. Shipping is free this week. That will be changing because it has to, because it's not cheap to do this. So there you go, Blake. You gonna do anything else, bud? Thank you so much. Oh, it looks like we got another order in. No, same thing, same order. What's that? Got some comments? All right, let's see. Yeah, this is fun. We're learning about this. What up, Josh Hypo? Mike bought something. All right, check that out. What up, Josh? Hey, I requested you as a friend. My name's Jason Pavlich. We've been doing breaks together for a year. You can call me Jason Pav, and we are DOS Breakers Detroit, and we're here Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 1-4. Colin. Oh, yeah. Hope you hit something out of that blaster, Colin. Cool. Adam Dawson. What's going on here? Do you buy cards at the store? I have boxes from when I was a kid. Adam Dawson, bring them in. We want to see. Hopefully you got some old Jordans. Thanks, Zimmer. I appreciate you, man. That's awesome. Adam, you should bring them up right now. And then we'll go through them while we're live online. All right, we got any orders in there?
Yep. Michael?
Michael?
Mm-hmm.
What do you get?
Optic football solo.
Does it say which pack?
Pack five.
All right. So watch this. I'm gonna take the advice of Mr. Tom Brady here. Oh, let me get Blake's stuff out. Oh, I just wanted to leave it there, Blake, because I wanted you to buy some more. We'll get that out for you. These cellos are sweet, man. I like them. I got two more I'm going to open for myself. All right, Nolan. In case you haven't heard, I have two partners here. I have Max.
Hello.
And I have Nolan, who helps us out with our cards. There you go.
Hello.
Try to get this stuff shipped out quickly. Okay, so you said pack five.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I wanted to do this before I came in, but I had a business meeting with my team here at Warriors Management. Is that pack five? 3, 4. He picked pack five. Okay, so I'm gonna set these right over here. They're right over to my right. So, Michael? Let's go, Michael. What's that? Adam Reeves is after that. I want to try to do it so I don't have the back card showing when I open it. Odell Beckham Jr. Gabriel Davis, rookie one. James Conner. Nolan, you just leave him there. All right. Daryl Taylor, rookie. Another rookie. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but I do like it. Another rookie. Aaron Rodgers again.
Man, he's all over the place.
All over the place. Here's my faithful Bobby Hall puck that I'll put pile those ones up. Aaron Rodgers. Zach Moss. Zach Moss was in the last one, too.
Yeah.
That happens sometimes. Damon Arnett. Aaron Donald. Hot Stars. Joe Montana. Unbreakable. T. Higgins. Cincinnati guy. I like Cincinnati. Ooh, this is pretty. Is that a gold? Terry Bradshaw. Look at that. It's not numbered. Look at that. I don't think it's a gold, but that's freaking beautiful. Set that aside. Ooh, and then there's the silver. So one silver per pack, Keyshawn Vaughn. That's nice. Odell Beckham again. Okay, so did you see that? That happened with Aaron Rodgers with the last time they had the variation. And Anthony McFarlane Jr. Not too shabby. It's a lot of good cards. We got these for $59 today. I have a feeling they're going to be going up at some point because, you know, they're coming out now, but they're going to be going away soon, I think. That's a sweet card. Look at that. Well, that's he's a champ. All right, what's next, Max? Adam Reeves got a bunch of stuff.
He's got a football multi-pack. Panini 2020 half-out prism.
Okay.
A 1920 Panini Demographic basketball cello. And then a 1920 Panini Demographic basketball 4-card.
Oh, shit. You better print that out for me so I can look at it. I'm just kidding. I'll pull it up. That's a nice card there. All right. So we'll look through these. We may sleeve some or put some top loaders, but I'm going to sleeve these ones up and goodbye here real fast. Dang, look at all these. Half the box or half the pack. Sweet. Okay. Can you remind me who this was again?
I'm sorry.
No, before? Michael, right? Michael. Hey, Mike, thanks, man. I appreciate it a lot. We appreciate it here at Clock Tower Comics. You know, we opened a restaurant and started a comic store and sports card store during a pandemic. So we're going to make sure we get these out to you all nice. Send a little present from Clock Tower here. So... thank you so much. All right. Oh, you got me side by side here, huh? All right. Okay. Okay, here we go. All right, Adam. Panini Prism, Panini, I'm reading it. 2020 multi-pack, pack 4. Panini Donruss Optic Basketball Cello, pack 6. And a Donruss Optic 4-card pack. All right, perfect. All right, so. You having fun? Are you gonna buy some cards? I just put you on. Don't sue me. 1, 2, 3, 4, Okay, so that's Adam's pack. Five. I should have did this before. All right, so we got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, that's cool. What do I think the best thing I have pulled? Online? I've pulled a couple nice jaw, autos from DOS Breakers, for sure. Okay, and so Optic Basketball Cellos. Oh, sorry, Adam. I got 3 here, so I'm gonna give you 3. I'll change that. And then Donruss Optic 4 card pack. What are the dots? Oh, it says basketball. Oh yeah, that one, okay. Yeah. Got it. Forgot, it's been so long. Yep, thank you. Okay, so that would be, why don't you number those packs for me? And that's pack 11. Auto's still live in that box, Adam. That I know. Just on the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then once you get to pack 11, you can do that. Oh yeah, anybody want in on the 8-box mixer tonight? 16 teams left. I looked this morning, Mike. Me and Pat were gonna go in on all the good teams, but we wanted to let all the other guys a shot at it. So Pat and I will definitely be in on that tonight. We were talking about that. I'm sure the Lions are gone, but I want the Lions. All right. So you owe me, give me pack 11. All right. Thanks, Adam, man. That's awesome. Chargers were sold, huh? Yeah, man, I had them in my cart, but I didn't want to do it if other guys wanted it. I totally had the Chargers, the Cardinals. I thought that was a pretty good deal. The Chiefs and the Bengals, I think. One of the other ones. But, okay, Adam, here we go. Here we go. All right, what do we want to do? Here, we'll go basketball, football, basketball. What do you think? Hey, Lions, good team. I'm thinking for the future, man. I'm buying some Jared Goffs right now. There's my Jared Goff that I bought, a 101. Look at that, on card, kaboom, gold motherfucker right there. That's sweet. Kiss my ass. Here we go. All right. Adam, do you drive a truck for a living? I wondered that. Hey, I opened one of these and got a Ja and a Zion together. All right. Here we go. Right there. There's my Terminator deals today. Mosaic hobby. I got 5 packs for $100. Lou Williams. Man, I haven't opened these in a while. James Harden. Giannis, future stars. Nice card. Mikal Bridges. Next pack. Let's go, man. We need a huge banger coming out of here. Did you buy these because I bought the Optic Zion? All right, Tim Hardaway Jr. Like that guy. Mitchell Robinson. Stephon Curry Splash. This was actually came in the first pack I ever bought. And a Taco Fall. Rookie, Taco Fall, a custom truck shop. I thought that was the case. I remember seeing something. Oh, here we go. Let me get in there. They've actually made the packs easier to open this year.
Yeah.
Well, maybe it's, I don't know. Maybe it's just me. Oh, a lot of people are opening it. Montrell Harris, Bogdan Bogdanovic. Ooh, RJ Barrett, my house. Ooh, look at that. That's fucking pretty. Wow, look at that blue. Prism. Damn. Look at that. I wonder how many points he had last night. If he played. Let's see here. Scores. That's a nice card, Adam. I've never seen one of these like up close like this. Pretty good shape. Good corners. Very cool. I mean, I think when this product came out, RJ was, you know, he's one of the top five guys to get, right?
It's look at that.
What's that?
17 against Phoenix.
He had 17 against Phoenix. That's not that bad. I don't really like Tom as a coach. However, I think that Tom, he is a good coach for what's going on there. So I think New York's in a good place. And I actually like the owner. I don't know what Mike thinks. Chris Middleton. D'Angelo Russell. And can we get a rookie? We can, Brandon Clark. Nice. Look up Brandon Clark. How many points did he have? He plays for the Grizzlies. I actually like watching this kid play. He's a big old boy. He gets in there. I bet you he had 12 points if he played, or at least look for his last game. He always gets like 11 or 12 points. That's nice. Pretty happy with that. RJ, nice. That my house is awesome. All right, so now we're going to go to football. Yeah, Das. He says, I don't care, just rip. All right. Colin, yeah, it's sick. Adam is original gangster, right? You guys started off, when this group started off, it was small, right? It was small. All right, I'm just going to go. I'm feeling this. This is 1920 Optic Hobby Box. Auto still live. Oh, and I would love for him to hit it. All right, Darius Baisley rookie. Starting off, good. Chris Paul. I like Chris Paul too. He hasn't won anything yet, though. Downtown D'Angelo. Oh, Dominators. Elite Dominators. D'Angelo Russell. And Mitchell Robinson. All right, cool. Get this guy in a sleeve. I'm gonna put him in a top loader too because this thing's bad here. What up, Robert? I saw that you sold a big stuff. I think that was you. DOS Breakers Detroit, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 1 to 4. All right, now we're going to get to some football. Are there any other orders after this? Because that will dictate my...
Charles Millage just put in an order.
Yeah, Charles just put in an order.
Okay.
Oops. We will wrap some of this other stuff up. I have some helpers here, so... Adam had a big package go out. Yeah, he sold that. Or he got it or sold it. He sold it, I thought. Yeah, that's awesome. I wish I would have known. I would have made an offer. What's that?
Michael Jordan?
Yeah, Michael Jordan, rookie year.
Wow.
He had the whole set, and it was, I think, graded. I briefly saw it yesterday. All right, so I want a Joe Burrow, black and white, going for $500-$600. Let's go. Teddy Bruschi, like that guy. Ty Hilton. Miles Boykin. Leighton Vander Esch. Noah Fant. Denver Broncos. Carson Wentz. Not an Eagle anymore. Drew Brees, retired. Like that guy. TJ Hockenson. Lions. Good tight end, boys. Za'Darius Smith. And we got our green. Give us a rookie. Give us a rookie. Where are we at? Harrison Smith. And our next card is a Terry McLaurin. Brilliance. And Cole Kmet is rookie in that pack. Hope everybody's doing well on this hump day Wednesday. Tonight we got bluegrass at the Grateful Crow. You coming, Max?
I'll be there.
All right. Jameson Crowder. Kenny Clark. And Anthony McFarland Jr. Pittsburgh. Nice. Cool, man. Thank you so much, Adam. Or anything up? Please? Yeah. Okay, so that's the only order. All right. Well, let's do a little recap here of what we got. Some slabs or some graded cards. Brandon Clark. Blue Laser. Darius Baisley. RJ Barrett. I think this is the best card that we got. Prism. My House. Love that card. Taco Fall. Cole Kmet. Anthony McFarland Jr. Red, white, and blue. We got this Elite Dominators. I put it in there because it's folding. We'll put some other sleeves on here and make these all nice for you, brother. Thank you so much. Super appreciate you. A lot. Adam. Yeah. Here you go, Nolan. Thank you, sir. All right, all right. What do we got here? Which mega?
That one over there.
Cracked
Ice Blue.
Oh, Cracked Ice Blue? Didn't he do one the other day?
I think so.
Yeah. He got the red last time. He wants the blue this time?
No, I think he got the blue last time.
He got the blue?
That's the blue mega, right?
Yeah, he wants...
2019, 2020.
He wants the red?
And then he's also got a blue select football fellow and a value bet.
Two cellos select. What numbers? What's up, all you good people, on this Wednesday afternoon here in the cornbread capital of the world? Right across from me is Jiffy Cornbread. Love them. And they're not paying me to do that. I wouldn't ask for money because these guys are beautiful and they buy a lot of pizza. We own a Jets Pizza, four of them actually. So, all right. So we got what, 5 and 10?
5 and 10 is the
select. All right.
That's why it's
9, 10, 11, 12, 8, 7, 6. You said what?
5 and 10.
5 was already bought. All right, I'm going to give you six, bud. We're just going to roll past this. It's going to be a good one. We still have some website stuff to take care of, so here we go. Thanks for your patience. All right, so we're going to do these last. All right. So I'm going to set those right up with the Terminator. What's that? He said pack one instead of pack six. Hey, I understand. I understand. I always pick pack one, pack seven. So I like the number 17. There we go. Thanks, dude. Thanks for understanding. All right. So got my wife's trusty knife. We're going to get ready here and we're going to open this bad boy up. A lot of cards, 80 cards, a lot of cool cards in this. So how you doing today, Nolan?
I'm doing pretty good.
Doing pretty good? Good. All right, there we go. Empty box. Throw that back there. I hate throwing away the boxes because I just like them so much. All right, so here we roll. These are good deals too. Get a lot of cards. Some good cards in these. I think they're underrated, or I think that people just don't understand how good they are. Kelly Olynyk, Luke Kennard, Pistons, Dylan Brooks, Gorgie Dang, I think that's how you say it. Terrence Mann, rookie. Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis. Yeah. Cracked Ice, Admiral Schofield. And a Coby White Silver. Dude, Coby White is the bomb. Let's see how he's doing. How are the Bulls doing? What's that? Yeah. Yeah. Huh. Oh, this is my favorite song of the whole track right here. It makes me feel good. What's that? Summer, right? Definitely. Definitely summer. Cool. All right. Next pack. Let's see what we got. Max, out of all the stuff we do, is this not the best? And we do some cool things.
We do.
You were doing like a photo shoot with a band the other day, mm-hmm. Right? Spencer Dinwiddie. PJ Tucker. You guys are? Bradley Beal. Yeah, 8 to 10 tonight. DeAndre Ayton. I just bought a bunch of his rookies. RJ Barrett. There's a rookie. Booyah. Luke Samanik, another rookie. And what's our cracked ice? It is Goran Dragic. We actually, I think, pulled one of him yesterday. And we got this cool gold. Ooh. Ooh, that's nice. I like that. I like the gold. Gold's nice. Got any comments to attend to? I want to make sure that everybody is being tended to. Yeah. I like these. These are good. We will top load some other things, but we want to be quick on here. So we look through all, we double, triple check, and so. Yeah. It's nice. All right. RJ Barrett. Oh, this is great. All I could do was like, I just laughed almost the entire day yesterday because of various things. But one of them was just getting through Monday with these breaks and our third try. They say it takes 21 days to get good at something, so we'll see. Goran Dragic again. Andre Drummond. Karl Anthony Towns. Andre Robertson. Oop. Okay. That's a cool shot. If I had a card, I'd want to have that shot. Jalen Noel rookie. Ja Morant. Nice. And it looks like there's a nice shiny card back there. Okay, so what's our cracked ice? Alfonso McKinney. And then we got a beautiful silver here of Daniel Gafford. Very cool. Again, Daniel Gafford, silver rookie. Not too shabby. There's a lot of stuff in those boxes. Put that right there. I have to have my little sorting thing here. Just want to thank everybody out there for tuning in. It's a nice day for ripping some cards. I got a nice Ja Morant here. Not too shabby. Cover everybody up. All right. Ja, that won't be a good place. Gotta put cards there. All right. We'll put him there. He can sense like that. All right. Yeah, so day four. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. 1 to 4. Day four. Episode four. I'm calling them episodes because I think it's fun. Unless Mike says no. Yeah. Mr. Adasi, thank you so much again for allowing us to come. It's so awesome and do this. Terry Rozier. Eric Gordon. Hassan Ilasova. Buddy Hyde. Him. Jordan Poole. Where'd he go to school? Michigan. To Michigan. I think he was on a team that lost. Yeah. They did that a couple times in the last, 5 years? They keep doing it, right? Oh, yeah, but they got knocked out early. Al Horford, but I like the coach. Boom, Rajah Rondo. Man, he just gets traded all over. What's his problem? He wears out his welcome. And a Jason Tatum lights camera action. Nice card. I was kind of disappointed in his game the other night. They got their asses kicked. Rajo. Yeah, lots of cards here. Next pack. What do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. So this will be halfway through thy box. Boom. Lauri Markkanen. Michael Porter Jr. Willie Cauley-Stein. Nerlens Noel. Mario Šojak. Rookie. Julius Erving. Dr. J. All right. Let's see what our cracked ice is. Poor guy Dang. All right. Sleeve that up. And we got a silver here. Malik Beasley. I bet you they pronounce it Malik Beasley. Nice card. All right, halfway through the box. Got a Ja Morant, got a couple nice cards. That Kobe White Silver, that's pretty awesome. The Admiral Schofield cracked ice. And that RJ Barrett base, pretty happy about that. And then look at a bunch of sleeve cards, nice cards. I think this is a product that out of nowhere within the next 2 years is just gonna go pop. That's what I think. Could be wrong, but. Gordon Hayward. Marvin Bagley III. Emmanuel Mudé. Cameron Johnson rookie. Oh, there's a mojo here. Justin James. I think there's one mojo per box. Justin James. And Karl Malone mojo. Karl's good. Stuff's underpriced too. All right, what do we got here? We got a cracked ice. Kevin Durant. Oh, that is kick ass. Look at that card, man. Damn. Booyah. Carl Anthony Towns. Carl Anthony Towns. That's a like lights, camera, action. I got a kid that always comes up and asks me about lights, camera, actions. If I got any, he likes me bringing them, collects them. This is good for the kids too, because it's a little bit less, costs a little bit less. I like that Kevin Durant. Yeah, it's good. This card. What's that?
That's the last.
No, I've got more Megas. Yeah, sweet card now. What's that? Well, we want to have product. And, you know, for me, like the way I looked at this to join up with Mike and them, I don't want to have the same stuff that they're going on with at night. Like, I think that the only thing, there's not too much. I mean, he's going to have select football, of course, and then he's going to have the new basketball, which we want to have that to offer, but some of the stuff I'm just holding back on. Chris Paul, Zach LaVine, Kyle Lowry, Mo Bamba. You love the Mo Bamba. Oops, these are bases. I'll get those in a second. Harrison Baines, another AI. Andre Drummond, cracked ice. And our silver is Pascal Siakam. He's on the Lakers now. I hope he wins a championship.
Yeah.
I think he was part of the Joe Dumars era. He was part of the Joe Dumars era. I miss Joe. I don't know what went wrong. Miss Joe. He hasn't even really been around, not doing shit. I don't know what happened. My silver here. He shouldn't go above Ja. Right now. That was a badass little guy, man. He's bigger than I am, but I'm fatter. I know. Montrell Harris. Luka Doncic. Second year. Pretty card. The silver of that goes for quite a bit. Jabari Parker. Mikal Bridges, Tremont Waters, rookie, Jonas Valanciunas, and, it's a Dallas guy. Can it be a Luka? Can it be a Luka? No, but that's okay. Willie Cauley-Stein, and a Zion Williamson. Get out of the way. Oh, it's cool on the back. Oh, yeah, look at that. If you go to sport card shows, you don't see a lot of these cards out for sale. Yeah, just, you know. You should. Ja Morant. I mean, I'm sorry, Zion Williamson. Ja Morant. I'll put him right over the counter. Did he?
Mm-hmm.
Really? No shit. That's awesome. I like this guy. Who is this again? I'm sorry. This is Charles. This has been such a long break. Thanks. Or am I taking too long? My arms are actually kind of sore. Mike, do your arms get sore? My arms get sore. I got little pads here. I'm gonna get some hockey elbow pads for it though. Wouldn't that be cool? I sit here. Now I have like Jets Pizza shirts underneath my elbows. Oh shit. Here we go. Ninth pack, or second to last pack. Landry Shamet. Shamet, Kristaps Porzingis, Evan Fournier, Pat Hassan Whiteside, Naz Reid rookie. Whoop. PJ Washington had a good game the other night. And, ooh, come on. Come on, give me a John Morant. Let's go. Dylan Brooks. I'm rooting for you. I'm trying. And a Miles Bridges. I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying. I really want it. Yeah. I want it. Big card. Dude, I love
when Mike hits, like,
I mean, even a $500 card. But, like, hitting some bangers. I've seen him hit some $10,000 cards. You can hit some $10,000 cards. One more pack. Hey, Colin, you still here? Are you still watching, Colin? Yeah, man, we've seen him. We've seen Mike hit some $10,000-$20,000 cards, I believe. I know 10. All right. All right, very good. Let me get this. Naz Reid done, and then we're going to be on our last pack, and then we got football. So we got a few more packs to rip here. All right. Chris Dunn. Frank Ntilikina. Pascal Siakam. Brandon Clark. See, look at that hair. It's pretty good. Oop. Dirk Nowitzki. And we got this cool card. What is this? Green something? Wesley Matthews. Very cool. Luka Doncic. Oh, shit. I didn't do the sweat. Oh, I went too fast. That would have been awesome. Cracked ice Luka. Look at that. That's pretty cool, man. I was trying to call that earlier, remember? I think. Was it a jaw? Nice. And a Frank. Frank again. Dang. It's a nice card. I don't even want to set it down. Very cool. Nice box. Oh, man. Well, it's rust. Ooh, it's rusty. Okay. Let's get these up here. We'll look through these, bud, and if we need to sleeve or top load anything, we take real good care of your cards. For sure. And we appreciate your business. And we appreciate your I respect your money. All us guys and gals out there are working hard every day. And I think it's important that people respect other people's money. That's what I think. So look at all these cards that are sleeved. A lot of nice cards there. So set those right there. We're going to get ready for some football. I'm going to set these down here. And then we got the... Look at those nice cards, man. All right, so I'm gonna set those right on top. All right, let's go. Yeah, Ridley. How do you pronounce it? Anyway, yeah, that Luca, that was awesome. Charles, nice. Yeah. Colin, how old are you, man? How old are you? Aren't you? Thought you were younger, supposed to be in school. All right, so let's open the select.
What did the big boom?
I got, look at this Luca.
Oh, you were just looking for that too.
Remember, I was like that. That Luca cracked ice. Well, nice. Well, what I've noticed with those boxes is if you get a base, a lot of the bases, I should go through it. A lot of the bases are, they'll come as the cracked ice as well, so you'll get one of each. Ooh, I saw the back card. It's either an Aaron Rodgers or a Jordan Love. Gabriel Davis, rookie. Oh, man. Look at these cards. So nice. James Conner. Daryl Taylor. Rookie. Clyde Edwards. Again. Aaron Rodgers. It has. I mean, they might do that shit. Zach Moss again. Uh-oh, same guys. Damon Arnett. Jalen Hurts. There's one. There's a top loader. They're all good.
Josh Jacobs is next.
Jalen Hurts. Nice.
See it all.
Josh Jacobs. Frank Gore. What? What? Justin Herbert. Oh, I don't want you to see this next card. Oh, shit. I will take good care of this. I promise. I got all excited. All right. So, Justin Herbert. Look at that. Damn. That's nice. That's nice. Here, let's see the silver. Oh, it's not a silver. All right. So, it's actually a Cam Newton, so that works out good. Because I want to sleeve this bad boy. Oh, man. Nice card. Nice card. Nice card. He said, hell yeah. I know. Well, I mean, this is the guy. I mean, he could be, who knows what he could be. He could be anything he wants to be, I think. Nice. And so we got a silver. Oh, I saw who it was. It's this way. All right. Got all these nice cards here. Straighten these out. All right, they're slippery, these cards. Oh yeah, we wanna do this. Okay, here we go. We got our silver. What do we got? It's green, it's green. Gardner Minshew the second. Nice silver. Seems like it's a, what's that? He did get some great stuff from us, right?
Last Monday as well.
Yeah. I will top load some of this other stuff. Jonathan Taylor and Aaron Rodgers. Oh, shit.
Is that the same pack?
Yeah.
Wow.
So, the look at it. It's the, that and the variation.
Oh, cool.
Hey, they have their algorithms, you know what I mean?
Right.
What can you do? All right. So, now... got this last pack. Appreciate you, bud. Keeping us busy. Keeping the cash flowing so we can buy some other stuff. All right. I don't want to show the last card, but it looks like the last card is a base card. So it's not a rookie. Rookies in the beginning.
Nope.
Peyton Manning in the Broncos uniform. These cards are super slippery. James Robinson. Joe Burrow. Booyah. There you go. You made some money back, baby. That's a good card. That is a good card. Very cool, man. Look at this. Nice break. Nice break. Grab some more top loaders. Holy moly. What's that?
Good pick, Charles.
Yeah, very good picks, Charles. That's cool, man. Joe Burrow. I love this pose, man. He's going to be good. So look at that. Two packs and three of the top four rookie quarterbacks. So that's pretty cool, huh? Let's see if I can get this. Yeah, there we go. How's that look? Not too bad. All right. Very nice. Got a lot of stuff on this table. Russell Wilson. Michael Pittman Jr. Jerry Rice. My man. Devin Duvernay. What was his mom thinking? Devin Asai. Like the acai berry. Peyton Manning. Unbreakable. Very cool. And an AJ Dillon rookie. Green Bay Packers. Oh, is this a Tom Brady? Ooh, Clyde Edwards. So this is certified. Certified. Clyde Edwards. These things are just jamming. All kinds of stuff. LaDainian Tomlinson. Wonder if he's still on the Lions. Can you check to see if he's going to be on the Lions again? He played last year. There's a silver behind here. All right, let's see what we got. Something pretty. CeCe Lamb. Ooh, for all you Cowboy fans out there. That is awesome. Look at him holding that ball. That's how I told my kid to hold the ball when he's running because he fumbles that shit. Pisses me off. All right, we'll top load this thing in a second. Let's get through this pack. All right, Gabriel Davis and Cortland Sutton. Nice. A lot of good stuff. A lot of good stuff. I like it. I like it. Man, this is going to have to, we're going to need a box for this. Definitely going to need a box. What's that? Send in the hoops box. Oh, we could send it in the hoops box. Yeah. I like the CC Lamb. That's a nice card. Feels like when they're silver, they feel thicker. So.
That'd be cool, dude. Metal cards.
Oh, there is metal cards.
I'm sure.
What do you mean? Yeah. Wow. But do we have any other orders up? No? As of 2 seconds ago? Cool. Let's see here. Where's... Oh, my school's virtual. I'm about to be 14. Colin, happy birthday. The school's virtual. Hey, man. That's awesome. Cool. Yeah. Good job, Charles. Oh, the CC Lamb is? CD. Yeah, it's field level. It's not numbered, but it's super short print. Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, Charles, great stuff. Thanks, man. We're gonna get this out. Damn. I wonder how much this thing's worth then. That's awesome. I'm going to do a rerun here. I'm going to have Nolan do sleeve some of these so we can move on. And I'll look through these and make sure some of them are top loaded real nice. And if I missed anything. But we'll take really good care of your cards, guys. I feel like I have to repeat myself a lot because people come in and out, but look at this. All kinds of stuff. All right. Carl Malone. Mojo. RJ Barrett. Admiral Schofield. Cracked ice. Red cracked ice. Luka Doncic. Red cracked ice. Kobe White. Silver. Jalen Hurts. I'm mixing the basketball and the football. Joe Burrow. Got your money back there. Yeah, Justin Herbert. I love that. It's a great card. CeCe Lamb, silver short print. Zion Williamson, get out of the way. Kevin Durant, cracked ice, red cracked ice. Frank, silver. Dylan Brooks, cracked ice. Ja Morant. What do they call this one? Tribute, yep. PJ Washington, Pascal Silver and Daniel Gafford Silver, and a whole bunch of cards. So hey, $70 on the CD Lamb. Very cool. So thank you very much. Appreciate you.
Okay, so these have to be sleeved. If they're not, then we can just put them with these sleeved ones.
Okay.
These will go here
with those. And these are some base that I will go through. Thanks, man.
Are they all the same?
Yep, all the same guy. So, yep, and I'll write that out. Nope. Yep. Yep, sleeve them and then put them in the team bags. Yep. Nice. So, concourse, premier, and then club, then field model. I see. Short print. Thanks, Charles. We have some purchases.
So yeah, all the stuff I just gave you, all this, that's for Charles. And then the ones I gave, these ones you don't need, the big stack I gave you, you don't need to save. So just the stack, okay? Thank you very much. Some of this will be saved. Just do that one for now. These all go together.
That's a big pile.
We got a nice shipment from the other day too.
So, how's everybody doing? Woo! That was a good start. I'm sweating. Yeah. What time is it? 2:21? Oh, we got some time. Clock Tower Comics here in Chelsea. DOS Breakers Detroit here in Chelsea, but we're DOS Breakers Detroit. $100 on that card. That's CC Lamb. So we got some deals out here. Nobody's claimed my two Aaron Rodgers yet. These are my two Aaron Rodgers. One, two, came out of the cello pack. Anybody that claims this will get those. Those are my two packs that I'm going to open probably here in a minute if we don't get an order in. Our Terminator deal of the day is $99 for Mosaic hobby packs. Those are there. If I recall, there should be an auto in there. Those were I took a box with me to Florida on my way to Haiti, and I opened six packs. And I was gonna open. Well, I opened half the box. There's five packs left, but I was gonna open those in Haiti as a practice run for my audition for Mike, and I forgot them. So I have them there, $99. Those are from like a year ago. So I got some room on those. I have a full box of Cellos 1920 basketball. Those are $159. So that's a little under market value. So I'd like to open that box up. I had a guy pull a Josh Silver or a Zion Silver. Hey, we're getting a lot of glare on these back too. Oh, that's why you bent them. I see. Hey, you know, we're a transparent group. We're new at this. We run Four Jets Pizzas, the Grateful Crow, which is a fusion burger and sushi bar, and which we opened in October last year. We have a venue called the Rumpus Room, and we have a nonprofit Project 418. So everybody said I was nuts when I said I wanted to do this, but I know that, like, for me, with all the other stuff going on, which is awesome, fun, bluegrass, Grateful Dead nights, like 50 beers on tap at our pub. This would be healthy for me, I think. So let's get some orders in, guys. Let's get some orders in. What's going on out there? I got a pack to open, but I don't want to do that yet. I got a couple of packs. I got a bunch of stuff. See here? 134. That's an old order. How's everybody out there in DOSBreaker land? I think we got some fire tonight, right? We got an 8-box. We got an 8-box break. Let me see. Let me bring this up. Pick your team football. Last I heard there was 16 teams left. Let's see what's out there. Okay. Mike's on tonight. All right, so 8 boxes, 32 spots, one team per spot. So a 2020 NFL Select Hobby Box, awesome. A 2020 NFL Prism Box, Hobby Box, kick ass. Hey, what happened here? Came off my shit. Hey, what happened? Oh boy. Why does it do that, Chrome? Oh yeah, why'd it do that? I don't understand, Max. 2 boxes of 2020 NFL Origins Hobby, a 2020 Optic T-Mall, two of them. Those are awesome. A 2020 NFL Select Blaster, like this. We have those today. And a 2020 Prism Blaster. That's a lot of cards. That's sweet. So let's see. Would you check any orders just so I'm not holding anybody up? But let me see here. So we got the Falcons left. We got the Bears left. The Bears. We got the Browns. Ooh, who took the Bengals? Hey, I want to know who took the Bengals. Like, I wonder who took them. Cowboys are gone. Broncos are left. Packers. Uh-oh. I might have to get that one. Because I am a Jordan Love kind of love guy. Texans are gone. Colts are gone. Jaguars. Chiefs are still in there. Raiders are in there. Dolphins. Big team in there. Patriots. Saints. Giants. Seahawks. Buccaneers. And the Washington football team, which I think they're keeping that name. I actually like it. I like the WFT. What's WFT stand for? Washington football team.
Oh.
So what else we got on the menu tonight? Let me get up in here. So we got a Revolution box, $45 a spot. I think that is, so one box and 3 teams. So you get 3 teams for $45. Let me just make sure. Yep, 3 teams. That's pretty good. I don't know why this 2010 Bowman Chrome break is still up. There's 6 left. There's a 2020 Origins and Optic Contenders. Looks like three. So it's $76 a spot, and you get 2 teams. And so it's for a single spot, 16 spots. Each spot receives 2 teams. It includes 2020 Origins Hobby Box and a 2020 Optic. I think we pulled a big card. I think Jerry pulled a big card out of that Optic the other day. I wasn't watching. I fell asleep. So lots of stuff on the sites, guys. He's got Select Blasters, too. You guys should roll into those. He's got packs of hobby basketball right there. I might open one. Cool. DOS Breakers Detroit, episode 4. Wednesday. Got it. Any baseball today, huh? Where's my baseball guys? Yeah, I don't like that light there.
And we're working on it.
We're working on it. Well, you know, we Max and I, what's going to happen is as soon as we get done here, we're going to jump into our other jobs, right? So, how about some optic? We sold one of those packs today. Sold one of those packs. All right. Teddy Bridgewater just went to the Broncos. Wow. Oh, yeah, no shit. Sell your Drew Locks. Maybe he needs more time. Ooh, Nate Page, drop the link. You did? Okay, very good. So I'm behind on these. Wow, Colin, whoa. For a six-round pick. Yeah, Teddy Bridgewater. He's a good player. All right, well, I'm going to rip a pack here. Oh, I should show you guys this. This is the type of stuff that you can get off DOS Breakers. So, Adam Reeves, he put some stuff up for sale. I sent him a text, and I bought a lot of nice cards here. Got a Zion Williams Optic Base, 9. Zion Williamson Prism Base, 9. A Gem Mint 10, LeBron James, Prism, NBA Finalist, Silver, nice, 1920. I actually just bought one of these raw. It's in the case over there. I got a 2019 LeBron James base, 8. Trae Young rookie, 9. Ooh, another Zion. 2 9s. Was I not supposed to get 2 9s? RJ Barrett, base 9, and the John Morant, base 9. Some nice slabs. I think you just got them in. Look how clean they are. There, I got to put them in bags, but these are clean. Nice. So that I got those. So I'll have those at the show this weekend. We're going to be in Taylortown Trade Center. Taylortown Trade Center this weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. We are... it's a sports card show. I think Dan Petrie is going to be there. I think Jared Goff's not going to be there. I wish he was. Mickey Lolich. Mickey Lolich is going to be there. Some old school Detroit Tiger World Series champions. Right? Yeah. So I think they're there on Saturday. And then we'll be there Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. However, I will be here on Friday, and I'll have Kenny. Mr. Kenny, where are you at? He'll be working the sports card show on Friday for me, and then we'll be there Saturday and Sunday. I got all kinds of stuff ready for that. Oh, yeah, Colin, you should come out. So, yeah, I mean, we have cards. We're going to have a lot of Pokemon. We're going to have Magic cards. We're going to have all kinds of boxes. And I don't usually bring packs there, except I bring some single stuff. There's Pokemon. Pokemon.
Pokemon.
Do I call it Pokemon?
Pokemon.
Oh, yeah, you millennials get pissed at me.
Well, no, it's just the
wrong name. Pokemon.
Hey,
I'm a student. I'll take correction. You should correct me every time I do it. Like, go in the back of the mic. If I say Pokemon, say Pokemon. Yeah, that'd be funny. We got any orders up? Where's all my peeps out there? Where's Tom Brady? Where's Patrick? Where's Mike? Where's Foy? Come on. You guys are collectors, too. All right, well, I'm going to open this here. Let's see if there's any Aaron Rodgers.
He traded for PSA 9, red line, blue, Luka.
Did he?
On his way.
Really?
Yeah, you got to scroll up.
Oh, there's more. Oh, I see.
Yeah, it's annoying that it doesn't
have that. Nice. Okay, guys, well, I'm going to open this pack. This is for Clock Tower Comics. Let's see if there's an Aaron Rodgers in it. So far, there's been an Aaron Rodgers in everything.
Yes, sir.
In all of them. Kali Mack. Brandon Ayuk. Kirk Cousins. Anthony McFarland Jr., TJ Watt, Marlon Davidson, Jonathan Taylor, rookie, bunch of rookies, J.K. Dobbins, that's a good card. There's something red in there. Oh, did you guys see the silver? What's this thing? I think it's so that they can track it.
What?
These cards are so slippery. J.K. Dobbins. Aaron Donald. Hot Stars. Joe Montana. Unbreakable. T. Higgins. So these cards are for the shop here, so I'm not going to sleeve or top load them right now unless there's a banger. Joe Burrow. Turbocharged. Those turbochargers are so sweet. There's a nice, pretty card. Devin. Nice. I think these are cool, man.
Yeah, we're getting a lot of stock.
Dude, I'm
that go-to.
Yeah, because I mean, for me, I'm gonna do a lot of breaks with Mike, and I'm gonna open a lot of packs to get stock for the store. So I think that's good. Buy, sell, trade, right, Nolan?
Yeah.
Buy, sell, trade. What's going on out there, DOS Breakers? Let's open some stuff. I like this card. All right. Devin Asai. This music is making me want to sit on the couch. John Elway and Emmanuel Sanders. All right. Here's my base. Not bad for, like, these are all nice cards. I got that Joe Burrow back there. But then, look at these. A lot of nice cards. Select is so nice. Cool. Well, that's our pack there. I still have these Aaron Rodgers. Hey, there was no Aaron Rodgers. These Aaron Rodgers. Here, bud. These are the stores, so you can set them. Anything with the store, you can set them right up there.
Do you want me to?
Yep, please. Yes, put it in the team bag. Got one more pack of those to open. Hope everybody's doing well on this Wednesday afternoon, 2:37 in Chelsea, Michigan. Cornbread capital of the world, Jiffy Cornbread right across from us. Adam Dawson, are you coming down? Bringing your old school cards? Hey, remind me to sign in as J-Pov here when we're done. So I guess I could probably do it like while we're doing this, huh? Yeah. All right. Maybe I will. But in the meantime, let's look at some scores. We haven't done any scores today. We've been breaking cards the whole time. Anybody else out there want to break some cards? All right. So what's today? Wednesday? Today is Wednesday. Let's look at some baseball scores from yesterday, and then I know there's some games going on right now. Let's see here. All right. So yesterday, the Cleveland Indians beat the Minnesota Twins 7-4. 8 hits for the Twins, 9 for the Indians. Doesn't take much. Much more. Kansas City loses to the Pirates, 2-1. All right, and my Yankees, who's my second team, Tigers are my first team, they beat the Orioles, 5-1. We needed a win. Needed a win. The Nationals lost to the Blue Jays, 9-5. And the Boston Red Sox beat the New York Mets in a tight one, 2-1. The Oakland A's went down to the Tampa Bay. The Oakland A's lost to the Tampa Bay Rays. My wife would call that an alliteration.
Yeah,
kind of. The Rays, the A's lost to the Rays.
That'd be rhyming. It's if it starts with the same.
That's why I am not in the art department. The Braves beat up on the Cubs 5-0. Yesterday, the Brewers, they won in a tight one as well, 5-4 against the Marlins. The Cardinals beat the Phillies 5-2. And the Rangers beat the Angels 6-1. Hell of a lot of games. Holy moly. Bunch of games. Five more. Yes, Detroit Tigers beat the White Sox.
Oh, nice.
Nice. 5-2. And the White Sox had more hits, so there must have been a home run with bases on. All right, the Astros beat the Mariners 2-0. And the Diamondbacks, they beat the Padres at home 5-1. And in 10 innings, the Rockies beat the Giants 7-5. And the Reds beat the Los Angeles Dodgers. Very cool. Because everybody knows I don't like the Dodgers. And so they lost to the Reds. So, all right. We got any orders in? Come on, let's rip some. Not much longer, huh? So we got Bluegrass tonight with Thunderwood at the Grateful Crow Fusion Burger and Sushi Bar. They've been there all morning setting up the sound, so first time doing music there. Since, you know, we have a live music venue called the Rumpus Room, and so we literally 2-3 nights a week, we were having live music, and, you know, obviously that all came to a halt. And so we decided, you know, we had actually made a deal a while ago with Thunderwood to play at the Grateful Crow when we first opened, but we had to shut that down. But did you know that they did the, some of those guys did the national anthem at the Tigers game?
They did, yeah.
Well, with the Ben Daniels band. Yeah, it was Ben and, was cool. Yeah, Wesley was there. Yeah. So that's cool. So we had to stop the music because of the lockdowns, and now we're starting. And so I'm pretty excited about that. You know, it's I think we're one of Ugly Dog has done music too, so that's good. Yeah. So we're getting some music back going here in Chelsea. Yeah. If you haven't been to the Ugly Dog Brewery in Chelsea, a brewery distillery. I know, because I think of three things at once. It screws me up. It's a blessing and a curse. But the Ugly Dog Distillery, we carry a lot of their drinks, or their liquors, their vodka, their bacon vodka. They have a bacon vodka, their whiskeys. Yeah, man. A lot of good stuff in our drinks at our Jets Pizza Pub and the Grateful Crow. So they're doing music. So I'm pretty excited about music tonight. Yeah, 2 hours, 8-10, huh? Once they get started, it'll be like a big relief to everybody because we've really planned this. Like, you literally did the promo video. We were about to put it out, and then there was a lockdown.
Yeah.
Lockdown.
A couple videos.
Just want to give all my prayers out there to all you restaurant people that are fighting through this, restaurant owners. Breaks my heart what's going on in the industry. The Outback Steakhouse in Jackson, Michigan closed. I heard the Applebee's in Ann Arbor closed.
They were already
closing.
I feel like I had seen...
Before Corona?
Yeah, like you're the one that's like...
Right by a Whole Foods.
Yeah.
Right by the Big House.
I feel like I've been seeing for years them having all these kind of different...
issues.
Maybe that was the killer.
I don't know, but when big boys like Applebee's and Outback, I mean, they've been around before you were born. That pisses me off. Makes me sad. So anyway, my prayers are out there for all you restaurant people. I may own restaurants, be an owner of a restaurant, but I'm a restaurant guy. I've been in the restaurant industry since I was 14 years old. Love it. My mom was a waitress. That's how I got into it, really. So what's going on out there, DOS Breakers? We can do some more scores here. Let's look at some NBA. What happened yesterday? Yeah, there we go. I needed some upbeat music, man, because I'm growing tired. I actually slept 8 hours last night, which is super fucking unusual for me. I woke up for a minute, but then went back to sleep. All right, the Thunder beat the Celtics 119-115. Celtics are barely 500, man. Or they're 500, 32-30, but what the hell's going on? You gonna run to the Grateful Crow? I'll be okay, man. I won't be scared. Bring me back some sushi. No, I don't think they're open yet. They open at 3 to 10. The Bucks, they beat the Hornets 114-104. The Hornets are 30-31, but let me see what PJ did. Giannis had 29 points. That's good. Lopez, he had 22, man. He's clutch. PJ Washington with 18 points. Mr. Graham had 25, and Miles Bridges had 21. Nice. Yeah, we need LaMelo back in there, don't we? Hey, buy his cards. Buy his cards now. The Trailblazers beat the Pacers 133-112. The Nets, they took care of the Raptors 116-103. Let's see, Kevin Durant, 17 points, 10 rebounds, 4 assists. All right, so the Timberwolves, 19-44 they are, but they won last night 114-107. We know they're up and coming. So let's see what Edwards did. Anthony Edwards, 19 points, 2 blocks, 3 steals, 2 assists, and 7 rebounds. Not too bad for a rookie. But Carl Anthony Towns, hey, I think he's overlooked, right? Because he's on, you know, hasn't done well in the past with other teams and stuff. But he had 31 points last night. That's pretty kick-ass. Him and Edwards led the way. So they won. 114-104, looks like. Or 114-107 against the Rockets. And then the Mavs, they beat up on the Warriors, 133-103. Let's look at Luka. What did Luka have? Holy shit, you probably knew about this, but Luka with 39 points. Booyah! Hey man, his rookie cards, they went down recently, but hey, don't sleep on them. Don't dump them. Luka, 39 points. My man Trey Burke only had 8. All right. Mr. Hardaway, a couple Michigan guys, he had 13. That's kind of cool they're on that team. And then let's see what Curry had. Curry had 27 points. Mulder had 26 points. Anthony Wiggins had 15. Draymond, he had Green, had 0 points in 29 minutes. 11 rebounds. Interesting. Michigan State guy. Look at all these guys in the NBA. So that was it for the Mavs, or for the NBA. So the Mavs beat the Warriors 133-103. Let's see if there's any orders up. Nothing out here right now. Ooh. Dun, 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 dun. Shane Fazzi, what's up, man? How you doing, Shane? You think Locke is still be the starter, huh? Well, that would be good. That would be good. That's awesome, Colin. That's good, man. Trading is good, man. Always look for win-win in any deal. Makes life, makes you happier. Trust me. When you're doing people right. So Toast Sports Cards, is that you, Colin? How you doing over there, Nolan? Doing good?
Yeah.
I think we need to get the hockey scores. Let's see what's going on in hockey. What up, Brighton? How you doing?
How are you?
You want to say hi to everybody?
Hi, everyone.
That's Brighton, my business partner here at Clock Tower Comics, our CFO. She handles all the money. Makes it easy on me. She used to be my banker. I probably shouldn't say this, but I saw that she was unhappy, so. Bird dog. All right, so let's look at hockey scores. Let me just bring this down. So the NHL, they signed a deal with ESPN, and for the last long period of time, year or so, the NHL, or 2 years, if you wanted to search it on the little sidebar, the NHL was all the way towards the bottom, like in alphabetical order, but now that they signed a deal, they're number four. NFL, NBA, Major League Baseball, and NHL. So that could tell you something there. That should tell you all you need to know.
Wanna open some packages for the good people?
Oh, what is this? I got some packages. Ooh. I don't know if they're cards or not. What did I get? Who's this from? Oh, look at this. I got some packages in. I'll open those. I don't know what those are. All right, so let's look at last night's scores for hockey, my favorite sport, although I love them all. The hardest sport to play in the world is hockey, maybe. All right, so the Capitals beat the Islanders 1-0. The Islanders coach won a championship with the Capitals and then left because they wouldn't pay him. Should have paid him. The Devils beat the Flyers 6-4. The Sabres lost a tough one again against the Rangers, 3-1. Rangers are 26-18. The Sabres are 13-30. If these guys get another number one draft pick, I'm going to be pissed because they need to be better. Shoot. The Penguins lost to the Bruins. I love Sidney Crosby. He's great. But the Bruins are good, man. They're tough. They just picked up Taylor Hall. 3-1, the Bruins led or won. And then the Blue Jackets beat my Red Wings. Oh, Red Wings are 17-25. They were the worst like team in the league last year, and they didn't get the number one pick. They got the fourth pick. That makes me very unhappy. Defending Stanley Cup champs, Tampa Bay Lightning beat the Blackhawks 7-4. I bet you that was a good game. Blackhawks are 500, man. They got good guys. The Panthers beat the Predators 7-4, and the Hurricanes beat the Stars 5-1. Let's see what's going on tonight in basketball. Let's see what's up tonight in basketball. The schedule. Orlando and Cleveland. Atlanta and Philly. Los Angeles and Washington. Los Angeles at Washington. Charlotte at the Boston Celtics. Hornets and Boston. Chicago at New York. San Antonio Spurs at the Miami Heat. It's nice in here, huh?
Yeah,
got the AC
so
up.
It's too cold.
Got the AC
up. I'm the one wearing
you should put on a hoodie.
There you go.
The Portland.
Then I would be too hot.
I know. Yeah, I mean, how do you get a room to where everybody likes it? I like it cold.
Yeah. I like it room temperature.
Mr. Nolan Poblidge there. My son, 16.
Are you looking at
Am I looking at the comments?
You're off,
what's that? Oh, getting some comments on that? Oh, it fell over? Oh, because I was looking at the scores. Woo! 7 people in. Let's go. Let's buy some cards, guys. Who else is tonight? Portland at Memphis. And then Zion playing Denver. New Orleans versus Denver. LA Clippers versus the Phoenix Suns. And Utah at Sacramento. Ooh, Luka's in town on Thursday.
Really?
Playing the Detroit Pistons. Why don't you see if there's some tickets available? Are they letting people in? Hey, see if there's some tickets available.
Okay.
It says tickets as low as $111. But if you go to Orlando at Cleveland, they're as low as $7. Because Ohio is opened up more. Hey, Pat, you want to go see Luca play on Thursday? Me, you, and Max?
That's tomorrow versus the Dallas Mavericks.
Yeah. We got tickets for sale? Not a ton.
But there are about two that are 95.
Two that are 95?
Like
279, probably lower. Dude, I would love to go to a live sports game.
The last one I went to was the first game that Blake played for the Pistons.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool. Sweet.
It was like, I think it's the, really the only live basketball game I've been to in.
All right, I'm gonna.
That was the first time I'd seen the Little Caesars after they remodeled it.
Oh, we see first. Yeah, I've been to a few Wings games.
I'm sure.
But we went to see Imagine Dragons there.
Oh, cool.
And that was cool. This is
a
funky package. All right, let me see if I can get this. I don't know. I ordered something. We got some music stoppage here. I think we're end of our 2 hours. Thank you for your purchase. This is from PWCC Marketplace, Oregon. I don't know what I bought. Something off eBay. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh. Ah. Dennis Smith Jr. He got traded to the Pistons. So I bought some Kabooms. Who knows? That's what you have to do. You have to take some chances. But I got it at a good deal. I love the Kabooms. I've been buying the Kabooms up. Let's see what else I got here. This looks serious. Okay, I don't want to cut myself. I can see that now. Right on live TV. I got my wife's pocket knife. Susie, thank you very much. What's that? Yeah. Oh! I know what this is. Oh, I gotta show it. There it is. I bought some select boxes. What's that? Here, let's open one. Let's try it. What's that? Yeah, that was the one that fell out. Yep. So let's open this. I like these, man. I'm gonna fill the showcases with some select football. Tom said that?
Or Colin.
Yeah? Yeah, that'd be cool. Did you hear that, Pat? Pat just walked in the room. Dallas at Detroit on Thursday. Tickets, $100 or $200 or $300.
The lowest ones were $95.
Devin SC. SC. All right, we got a green. We got a green. Die cut. Here we go. AJ Dillon. Hey, I got a nice AJ Dillon slab on a break with Das a couple weeks ago, and I sold it to a kid last weekend. I gave him a really good deal, but he was a huge AJ Dillon fan, and it was his first slab. It was like a 1 in 5, and it was a 9, I think. So, and the auto was a 10, so I thought that's cool. AJ Dillon. All right, what do we got here? Justin Herbert! Damn! Look at that! Woo! Not numbered. Look at that! Nice! You call this a red, white, and blue die cut? Sweet. So, a guy pulled a... Well, a couple guys did, but someone I know pulled a Joe Burrow zebra stripe, and he offered it to me for $4,000 because it had just sold for $4,000. and so online, but I didn't. I wasn't going to do it. I'm going to keep hunting. Look at this. And a Tua. Nice. And a Tua. Very cool. Is this your favorite song, Max?
I do enjoy this one.
You enjoy it?
There's a lot of them on this track, I like.
Yeah, they're good. It's good, man. See my Dennis Smith Kaboom there? Yeah. Yeah. Where am I going to put it? All right. I'm going to... These are for the shop, guys. I'm just opening this for fun, for inventory for the shop. But most of all... for a little entertainment for you guys out there. Yeah, so I'll be sleeving and top loading these to put them in the shop later. I actually have a lot to go through. Man, this one's a tough one. It's something good. Gotta be careful because those die cuts fall out. Henry Ruggs III. Chase Young. Jordan Love. What do they call these Chase Loves? Defensive end. Field level. Okay. Field level. Okay. Look at this. Jordan Love. I'm not in love with Jordan Love, but like, first he's a Packer, right? Mm-hmm. So I like the Packers because my dad was buried in a Packers hoodie.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And then, but more than that, I like the Packers, but also like, you know, if the Packers do with him what they did with Aaron Rodgers, letting him be behind Brett Favre for a while, I think that's the smartest thing to do. So behind that, a Jerry Jeudy. So we got a Packer and a Bear there. Wow. Wow. Hey, Nolan, will you hand me a pack of sleeves, please?
Pack of sleeves.
A pack of sleeves. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Nice. Very cool. Got a Jerry Jeudy there. Not too bad. We got any orders in? I don't want to hold up any customers. That's for sure. That is for sure. I'm going to watch some basketball tonight after Bluegrass. I'm going to watch the second half of the New Orleans game, I think. What's that?
You're at 11 o'clock.
10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. What's going on out there, DOS Breakers family? I hope you all are doing well. We got a lot on the menu tonight, but we got an 8-box break tonight. Pick your own team. Jump on there with DOS. He'll be on this evening. Super excited for that. Let me see if the... hold on. Oh, this is bugging me. All right. Let's see who's left here. Let me redo this site. Let's see what teams are left for tonight. I'm a red Gatorade kind of guy. Always have been. I'll drink the orange once in a while. I like the purple.
Not blue, man.
I do like the blue kind of, but it makes me feel like I'm drinking Smurf piss.
That's fair.
That's not really. Because I thought you would like that. I thought that would be funny. All right, so we got an 8-box. Pick your own team tonight. What's in it? Product includes 2020 NFL Select Hobby Box. Sweet! 2020 NFL Prism Hobby Box. Kick ass. 2020 NFL Origins Hobby Box. Two of them. Two Optic T-Malls. And a NFL Select Blaster Box. Just like so. And like we're opening now. And the NFL Prism Blaster Box. We got, let's see who's left. We got the Cardinals left. We got the Bears. We got the Browns. We got the Broncos. We got the Packers. If they're still there later, I'm getting them. I'm going to give you guys a shot at it, though. Jordan Love. Jordan Love, you're bound to get a few of them. That's a lot of cards. The Raiders. The Dolphins. Big team. Pat, maybe we should go in on the Dolphins as well. Patriots, Saints, Giants, Seahawks. Buccaneers, a little Tom Brady action. A lot of good rookies in there. I mean, any rookie from last year should have a Super Bowl ring.
Oh, that's fair.
Washington football team, WFT. So lots of good teams left in that. Let's fill that, boys. Let's get that filled before Das goes on. For one, so he goes on early. And then for two, so we can start ripping right away. What do you think, Max, right?
Sounds good to me.
Do you lay in bed at night and watch, and listen to Das?
Not yet.
That's funny. All right, so I'm opening a select blaster here for the box. I just got a shipment of six that I ordered online. So one fell out of the box, so I decided to open it. And what did we get in it? A couple nice things. Nice Justin Herbert. That's a pretty nice card. Die cut. Red, white, and blue. And then a Jordan Love. It's pretty good, I think. Green Bay Packers, certified. Nice card. We will be at the Sports Card Show in Taylor, Michigan this weekend at the Taylortown Trade Center. Be bringing a lot of these cards. Mike Evans. Keyshawn Vaughn. One of the rookies I was talking about. What do we got on this side? We have a Devin Duvernay. Rookie. Red, white, and blue die cut. And fourth card, final card in this pack, is a Russell Wilson. Russell Wilson. Hey, I still have these two Aaron Rodgers if anybody wants to claim those. This box is for the shop, so I'm just going to open and probably sleeve some afterwards, or maybe have Nolan sleeve. DOS Breakers Detroit every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 1 to 4. To end your long work day, if you're on the East Coast. Wow, this one's a tough one too. Wow. Why is it doing that? Mike, I think I need a class. I got him nice though. Justin Jefferson on the back. Philip Rivers. I think I might have some Jets pizza today. And we got our green die cut. What could it be? DeAndre Hopkins. Oh, I like that card. Can you believe that Houston let this guy go? What's the next card? Randy Moss, supercharge. That's awesome. Oh, why didn't they win the Super Bowl that year? I feel for this guy. Every time I see him on TV, I just feel for him. I'm like, he was with the greatest quarterback of all time, what I think. They win all those games and then lose to the Manning brother. Last card, Justin Jefferson. It's nice. I like these green die cuts. I think they're good for kids too. Not numbered. Do see a lot of numbered cards. Do see a lot of numbered cards in this. It's pretty good. All right, two more packs left out of this box for Clock Tower Comics. So the other day I had showed you guys our Berserker 1 of 1,000 number one. It's a series written by Keanu Reeves and a few other people, and we got it graded at a 9.8. You had to buy 1,000 regular copies to get one of this copy, and he signed it, and we got it graded, and we sold it today. So we were all sad. I actually brought everybody in, and I took a picture with the guy because we're all sad. It was like literally our favorite piece. All right, Derek Brown. Ooh, that's nice. Silver. Clyde Edwards. Hilaire. Silver. It's pretty good. What do we got here? It's this way. So many good cards. Oh. Mac. Jalen Johnson. Nice. And the final card is David Montgomery. Base. Hope everybody's doing well out in DOS Breaker Land. If you don't know who we are, my name is Jason Pav, and we are DOS Breakers Detroit. We're with Clock Tower Comics in Chelsea, Michigan, the cornbread capital of the world. Jiffy Cornbread right across the street. You know, they have a pizza dough and they tested it in our oven. years ago. Years ago. And you can buy pizza dough from them. Very cool. Hey, if you guys wanted some like Upper Deck hockey, that's Connor McDavid's rookie year. I got this tribute here, right there. See that there? We got Groot in the background there. Pretty cool, huh? All right. All right. This is my Dennis Smith Kaboom. All right, last pack out of this sweet select blaster. Tua again. Nice, look at that. Very cool. Premier level there. Tua, we'll put that in. Lamar Jackson. Odell Beckham Jr. And last card, John Elway. Hey, remember when he won the Super Bowl and he dived into the end zone to get that touchdown? That was badass. I remember seeing that as a kid. Terrell Davis. Loved Terrell Davis. He's badass. All the good running backs, though. They end their career so early. So here's a few things we've top-loaded from that. Look at that. Jordan Love. And Clyde Edwards. A couple Tuas. It's probably the highlight of the box right there. Justin Herbert. Red, white, and blue. Die cut. Pretty cool. Got a bunch of other stuff here that we will sleeve. I will have Nolan sleeve this up. This is for the shop here. This is our cards. And these will be for sale here at Clock Tower Comics. And we will be at the Taylor Sports Card Show this weekend. So these all need to be sleeved. If they're little, like if they're called die cuts, then you want to put those in a card case, okay? In a top loader?
Yeah.
These are nothing. You just put them all together in a team bag and then just put it over there with our stuff.
So top load these?
Yep, top load the die cuts. Cool.
We'll top load every year.
Nope, sleeve the whole stack, but top load the smaller cards. So what's going on out there, everyone? Let's check the comments here. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Max is taking a nap. All right, Colin, love to see you here on Friday. If you come in Friday night, my partner Tyler, it's Brighton's husband, he'll be here, and he's a Pokemon guru. And that's the time to come in and trade and sell your Pokemon. Look at my cool Bobby Hall auto puck there. Some guy came in with that. I bought that with a whole bunch of Shaq rookies. So that was pretty cool. So I have one more pack of select to open for the shop, but I'll give that a little bit more time. I think that just give me like 90 seconds. I'm gonna take a little move here. I'll be right back, guys. What up, everyone? Thanks for your patience. DOS Breakers Detroit here in Chelsea, Michigan. Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 1 to 4. We, you know, probably about 10 minutes before we go on, we launch the site and put stuff on. We try to have new stuff. What up, Adam? Well, you didn't hear me. I had to go use the bathroom. Every episode we'll put up different stuff. I mean, we'll have a lot of the same stuff. But we will add something. So I got something, a couple cool things for Friday that I'm going to put out that I've been saving, and got a little surprise. See what we can do. Well, Adam, we got about 45 minutes. You know, if you bought a bunch of packs, you could end the day for us. Is that comfortable? Got Miss Stella in here. So what do we got? Our deal of the day. Our Terminator deal of the day. We got Mosaic Hobby packs for $99 today. 15 cards per pack. I have 5 packs, and I do believe there's an auto somewhere in there. Also got select blasters. Just got a bunch of those in and just ripped one of those. That was a lot of fun. I've got select cellos, if you're interested. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We got 9 of those left. And then this 10th one here is one that I'm going to open here. Oops. Keep hitting this thing. What's that? Yeah, I already addressed his well. So, everything's going great, man. I have one more pack to open. I thought that blaster box that I opened was pretty good.
Got those bad boy back there.
See what that looks like? That helps when they're closer. So, got a nice blaster box for Select 2020. Those are smoking hot. We got a big night ahead of us. We're halfway full of our 8-box NFL break. 32 spots, one team per spot. Pick your own team. I believe that the Packers are still available with Jordan Love action, which I hope to take that maybe. Want to offer it to all you good people first, and then I think we have the Dolphins still available. Yeah, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, this glare is nasty. We gotta fix that. I keep saying that. I'm trying. Oh yeah. I would say about this good.
I think the one
we're looking at is 20%. Yeah, a little taller than
that. It's more of a spread.
That's good. That's good. That'd be good. That'd be good. It's kind of weird being like live on TV, right? Because I mean, technically, this is kind of TV, right?
I think of it more as live TV than most live TV.
You think of it more as live TV, yeah.
I mean, as far as one, I mean, it is. You run it the same.
Have you ever been on live TV?
I've never been on live TV. I mean, I've been on live streams before. But I don't know what TV is.
This is my new favorite part. This is my favorite part.
That's your favorite part of the stream?
Yeah.
What, when the dog is sitting in your lap?
Yeah. The Stella Hour.
Yeah. The Stella Hour? Here, I'll show you guys. There's Max. He's sitting over here. There's all our comics up there. And then there is Nolan and Stella. Ah, can barely see her. Oh well. Lots of fun. I get to hang out with these dudes every week.
Yeah,
Yeah, see the shop there? See all the comic boxes? Yeah, yeah. It's good. I'm watching the delay. Talking on the delay. Let's go. Let's go.
I'll tell you, I got home yesterday and passed out immediately.
You passed out immediately?
Yeah, I started eating some food and like, I didn't even make a happy.
Week.
Well, I woke up at 12 to go on math, and then I was up until about 4.
Hell, you're strong. You must stay up till 3 o'clock in the morning every day and wake up at 6 o'clock.
Is that why you're so moody?
That's why I'm always tired now.
Yeah.
What happens?
That's what happens. I don't feel bad for you.
It's worth it for being
I will say this. I'm pretty proud of you. You've been going out and walking for 45 minutes every morning, right?
Yeah.
For how many days?
For 45 minutes, wow.
For a total of... like 120 days.
120 days straight. So, are you still drinking a gallon of water a day?
I'm trying my best.
But you did drink a gallon of water a day for 75 days straight, right?
For more like 100 days.
More like 100.
Yeah. I know that for sure. I'm not keeping track. I'm just drinking a lot of water.
It's the type of guys I like to put myself around. So Nolan, he 120 days straight, he has woken up in the morning and taken a 45-minute walk. He's 16 years old. For 100 days straight, he drank a gallon of water a day. Do you know how much weight did you shed?
I did not keep track. I just know
you
I didn't. Lost the weight.
You didn't keep track? Your pants are fitting better?
Yep.
His shirts are.
You
had to buy new pants and shirts. You're going the opposite direction.
Yeah, I want to. Yeah, I am trying. As the weather gets nicer, it's easier for me to keep the motivation to go outside.
No, I understand, man. I need to drop about 30. You started when it was winter out. Yeah, you were walking in snowstorms. I'm proud of you, man. That's sweet, dude. 120 days taking a 45-minute walk every day. We kind of live in the woods, so it's a nice walk, right? It's nice out there. What's going on, DOS Breakers? DOS Breakers Detroit every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 1 to 4. Your latest and greatest packs and personals. I think we're going to add some stacks soon and maybe do a break later. But... if you don't mind me asking, how much did you buy the golf for? I'm not telling you. You can buy it for $2,000, though. How about that? Now, I didn't buy much less than that, though. I didn't really buy it to resell. I am going to put it in the case, and I think I'm going to put, like, $2,250 on it or something. But I just wanted it. This is my deal. I have a ton of golf stuff. I have it close by. I took it to the show this last weekend. I took a bunch of rookie auto, bunch of graded stuff, and not one person asked about it. And at least not to me, maybe to Kenny, but I'm, if they go 5-0. They go 5-0. Yeah, I know. Better hope we, I know, Colin, I know. I spent a lot of money on it, but I decided for my PC, which everything comes in the shop pretty much, but the shop is my PC. but I just wanted it. I saw it. It was a 1-1.
It's a 1-1.
Yeah, and he wrote it too. 1-1. And it's on card. So he did go to the Super Bowl. I don't know what happened there. Maybe he was on drugs or something. I don't know. But then, oh shit. But then this Dennis Smith, they traded for him, the Pistons, so I thought that would be good. Let's go. Who's out there? Who wants to buy some packs? I got another pack here to open. However, gonna end the show with it, maybe. Oh, that's shiny. You can't even see it. Shiny. Yeah, because that.
This is
yeah, but actually it has a different glow to it. This delay is funny.
Yeah.
Really funny. There we go. That's better. What do we want to open? I guess I'll open it. Let's see. Maybe it'll inspire someone. Another select. Started strong. Adam, we have... we ripped a lot of this select and got a lot of nice stuff. This is for the shop. Derek Brown. Tua again. Well, the thing is like that blaster that I bought came from Oregon. These cellos came from I think Ann Arbor. I don't know. A kid walked in yesterday with him. Running around. Actually, no, he texted me.
The scalpers?
Yeah. He's a good scalper, though. The bad scalpers, they don't come back anymore because I think I pissed them off because... Well, because they say, hey, this is selling for $150. I want $150. And I'm just like, what are you talking about?
That's not how it works.
Well, I mean, like we're here to make a selling, business.
If they were selling it to like a collector rather than us trying to resell.
Well, yeah, that's what we do. Lamar Jackson. What's that?
They gotta understand their audience.
Yeah, they do. Justin Jefferson. Joe Montana. I bet you a lot, but what I'm noticing is the scalpers, the people out there running. A lot of them that were just running for the money are actually starting to get addicted to opening them.
Yeah.
Because he didn't only bring me cellos, he brought me cards from the cellos he ripped to try to sell me. So, yeah. So that's pretty good. Joe Montana. Ryan Tannehill. Ben DiNucci. We haven't seen him too much. I actually haven't heard of him. Let's see. You've heard of him? CC Lamb, back-to-back Cowboys. Let's see. Dallas took DiNucci. That's Italian. In the 2020 draft, 7th round. Mike McCarthy said he's a baller. He's very athletic. Said COO, that's Chief Operating Officer, Stephen Jones. Certainly no one is saying he is the next Tony Romo. But if you remember, Romo was a college free agent. DiNucci has some of those type of tools. He seems to make plays. All right. CC Lamb. Well, you know there's information on the back of the cards. Henry Ruggs III. Turbocharged Tom Brady. I love Tom Brady. Oh, look at this. Russell Wilson's Hot Star is next. I can't pick it up. They're slippery. That's pretty cool. Oh, look at this. And then, right behind it, another quarterback, John Elway. We were talking about him earlier. Badass diving into the end zone to win a Super Bowl. Won 2 in a row. And our silver upside down. What could it be? Darrington Evans. I know, I wasn't.
The delay, right?
Not that good. Oops. I'll take it. I'll take them. That's okay. Where are we at? 329. We got 31 minutes, you guys. Anybody going to get in on this? Anybody going to get in on this today? Last two cards. Ed Reed and Ross Blacklock. Blacklock.
Ross Blacklock.
We are in Chelsea, Michigan, right outside Ann Arbor. How far is the big house from here?
Like 20 minutes.
Like 20 minutes? Like I'm going to put Tom Brady in the top layer. Like 20 minutes, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
25 minutes.
Right by Whole Foods. You ever eat at Whole Foods? Like, just go in there and get a plate and then eat?
But they have some really good food. You ever had their pizza?
Yeah.
Their pizza was really good.
A matter of fact, there's a kid, if he hears me, his name's Alex, who has been working there making their pizza for at least 5 years.
Oh, wow.
That's my pack there for the shop. For at least 5 years, and he worked for me at the Just Pizza in Allen Park.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. I tried to get him come work for me one time, but that was a while ago. I was like, what are you doing here, man? You should be with me in Chelsea. Downriver guy. What's that?
I hope the
Whole Foods pays. Whole Foods pays $15 an hour to everybody. I mean, I don't know about the management, but I know they pay $15 an hour. Do you know we pay $15 an hour for full time? Yeah. You knew that. You did the video. So, most of our full-timers that have been with us for a long time make $15 or more. But we have a program to get you to $15. Basically, you have to know how to do everything in the store. Mm-hmm. Jets Pizza. Cup pizzas, make pizzas, answer phones. It doesn't even have to be, like, everything perfect, but just capable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. You have to be full-time, too. Meaning 32 hours a week or more. So, yes. This is your favorite song?
No, this one I was always worried because of the happy birthday.
Only Colin says, the only time I get cards is if I wait in line for 7 hours at Myers. I know. Now, you can come right here to Clock Tower Comics. Your time is worth more than money, so you can save time. And I'll give you a good deal, Colin, or do it right on this site, man. We have some deals today. I know you're younger, and I don't know how long you've been into it, but man, we have these mosaic hobby packs for $100, $99. I can put it on your mom's tab if you want. I know his mom comes in here for pizza. Comes in on Brew and View night. What's that? We also have Optic Cellos. These are really good. Nobody's bought these yet. What's going on? Look at that. Dude, that's 2018 Select. Let's go. Someone wants the whole box. I think there's, let's see. Yeah, that's good. Callie, you should come by while we're live, man. We'll get you on here with us. So what do we got? I'm going to number these now. We got, I think we sold one pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So there's 3 packs missing. I have no clue if the auto is gone or not, because someone bought them from the shop. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna number them for later. This is a good idea. Number 7 has a thick one. Just so you guys know. Oh, wait a second. Is that right? Oh, I have 10. Yeah, there's 10. There's 10 because I think one guy bought 2, but I never heard from him. Never heard. I wanted to open one of these. I sold a box a while ago. I sold a box and then they tripled in price. Shit. That's how it works. Yeah. You never know, man. Are you looking to hire at the shop? Actually, Colin, we are. We are actually looking. Nolan needs a gentleman. Just had to leave because of back issues, so we're actually looking for someone to work at the shop. I bet you'd work for product. So if you want to stop in and see us, talk to Nolan, or if I'm here, Colin, but we are looking for a couple of good guys, honest guys, that won't rip us off, because people rip stuff off. This guy at the card show, he was at a card show in Indiana. He had a box of this ripped off his table. 18, 19. Yeah, it's a $3,000 box. Oops, that's not there. That. Ah, look at me. I'm a mess. Right there. The 18, 19 Prism. He had that ripped off, but he left it on top. I mean, that sucks. DOS Breakers Detroit, sitting here on a Wednesday afternoon, hump day, hump day. Nolan, you know what hump day means?
Don't want to know.
No, it means it's, so you have Monday, Tuesday, and then Wednesday, which is the middle of the week. So your hump, once you get over to Thursday, hey, Friday's here before you know it. So after you're done with Wednesday, you're over the hump of the work week, because traditionally, a lot of people work Monday through Friday. Kind of like you. You only work Monday through Friday, right?
I don't work Monday. I work.
You work Tuesday through Sunday.
Yeah.
He does. That's why we need another guy. We're getting busy. Lots of stuff to do. Lots of comics to sort. Tyler, we get new comic day is Wednesday. So on Wednesdays is when all the new comics come out. How many new comics did we have this week? We had a lot, actually. Berserker number 2 came out. Ooh, let me see one of the cool covers. So Berserker number 2 came out. Lots of good stuff came out, but every Wednesday. So we open at 11. We're open from 11 to 8 Tuesday through Saturday, and 12 to 6 on Sunday. By the way, we're changing our times on Sunday to 12 to 6. Dude, look at that. Number 2. Let me see if... Look at that. Has anybody saw John Wick? You ever see John Wick?
Which one?
John Wick 1, 2, or 3? But that's Berserker. That's Keanu Reeves. That's sweet. I'm gonna read this.
Keanu Reeves stars in a video game that I like a lot.
Is it SpongeBob?
Oh, I said Fortnite.
No, I don't like Fortnite.
Good.
I'm glad
that
you're on the same page. Colin said, did you see the video of the guy that stole the National Treasures box in the card shop? No, I didn't, but I hope they arrest that fucker. That's bullshit. I hate people that steal, man.
Yeah.
I hate when people steal. I don't hate the people, but I hate the action. Can't stand that. Because if you steal, I think I said this on the last episode, if you scam to get by in life, then you're always scamming to get by, and eventually you're never going to have anything. You might have something for a moment. God.
Fleeting?
Fleeting. Yeah. So everybody's packages from last week and Monday are out, and these will go out. Whoever bought something today will go out tomorrow, Friday. And we'll get all that out. Him and a friend stole 2 of them when the person went to the back to check for something. You hear that, Nolan? So someone stole, hey man, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. Someone stole some National Treasures boxes when they walked to the back at this card shop.
Oh, that's a card.
So when you go to the back, you gotta be careful, because, you know, leaving people alone. That's why we need someone else here too. Yeah, gets busy. People are dead. dishonest sometimes. Some people. Not all people. I believe that all people are inherently good. Do they? They start off bitching and moaning, don't they? Crying? DOS Breakers Detroit every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Let's get going, man. We got 20 minutes left here. See if there's any orders. Love to see some orders. Not to make money, but just to open cards. Ask my partners. They know that I want the cards more than the money.
Yeah.
So. $18.19. Actually, that's a pretty good deal. $115 a pack, which brings it a little under comp. So, I think that's good. Got some bluegrass going on tonight at the Grateful Crow. Pretty excited about that. Yeah, Colin, that's 1819 Prism. I like to open that and get a Luca Silver. I saw a Luca Silver on Friday or on Sunday of last week at the card show. It was a 9. It was like 2,500. Foy at work? Foy, you at work listening? Did I hear you're a school teacher? Hey Max, how do we get it to stream on Instagram as well?
That would be a lot more difficult. Instagram's a vertical thing, so it doesn't really work the same.
It doesn't work the same?
Yeah, I mean, we could work on it if we really want to, but...
Right. It's not hard. What's going on, DOS Breakers? We've got about 17 minutes left. 17 is my favorite number right now. You know why? Because Q is the 17th letter. So, but at really 45 should be my favorite because I'm 45 years old. But traditionally, my number has always been 15. I was pretty proud. Ethan, my son, he plays lacrosse and he picked number 15.
Oh, nice.
I didn't think he liked me. Yep. So, Colin, you traded for a box of 1819 Optic Football. Nice. Nice. You got a DK Metcalf, huh? Very cool. It was a blaster. Cool. I have some 1819 Megas. I actually got an 1819 Hobby Box, too. How's everybody doing out there? Got about 16 minutes left. I already opened it. I'm going to open something else before we go. I think I want to open some basketball. Maybe I'll open one of these. Those are cool. Maybe I'll open a hobby pack. Oh, the hangers are bomb, dude. The hangers are bomb. They're over there by you, I think. Oh, right here. Yeah. Yeah, these are bomb. We got these on the site, guys. We got the hangers. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Who's out there wants to end us? End our episode 4. Episode 4. How many Star Wars are there? Star Wars? How many Star Wars episodes are there? Nine? Yeah, so there's 9 and then that one in between.
Rogue One.
Rogue One, which was awesome, right? Solo.
Yeah,
did you like Solo?
I didn't actually watch Solo, but it sounds like
I personally liked it. Western Star Wars.
Nolan, you liked it? Yeah.
I liked it.
I didn't think it was bad. A lot of people ragged on it, but there needs to be another one.
Yeah.
Because... What's that?
Oh,
more Darth Maul. Yeah, Darth Maul was at the end, right?
Yeah, yeah. But we already know what happened to Darth Maul.
No, he was cut in half, wasn't he?
No, he already... In a separate show, he died in a separate show.
Did he?
Yeah.
In Rebels?
Yeah, he died in Rebels.
Oh, he died in Rebels?
Yeah.
How do you know? They cut his head off? Gotta cut his head off.
No, they...
You should have gone for the head! Right, Thanos?
That was, I think yesterday was like the two-year anniversary of Thanos.
Yesterday was what?
Infinity War.
Ah. Really? Infinity War?
Yeah.
I think I'm going to start watching those again.
I want to start with Iron Man and then end with
Are you talking about Marvel?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, me too. How about some select cellos to end the day? We've opened a bunch of those today. See what we got in there? We got a nice Justin Herbert. There we go. Just paste that right in there. There you go. That's Susie Bob, because we changed our name, so I gotta sign out. But used to be Susie and Jason Pavlich, but people got confused on who was posting stuff, and she would get pissed. She'd be like, "You should tell me when you're posting stuff, so I know what's going on." I said, "Well, I think that we're gonna shift over here again and do this." For a while was not the huge being on Facebook. Still not. Cause they Caesar everybody if you say wrong things. Gotta say Caesar because if you say censor, they might censor you. But this is a sports card show, no politics here today. Let's see what we got. We got 12 minutes left. Just posted some select cello packs if you're interested. Got some good games tonight in NBA. We got Atlanta and Philly. That should be a good game. Let's see the standings. We got New Orleans and Denver. That should be a good game. Let's see the standings. Brooklyn Nets, number one in the Eastern Conference. Philadelphia. Number two, I just bought 15 Joel Embiid rookies. Select ones. Yeah. So a guy had a bunch of them, so I bought them. Milwaukee Bucks, number three. See if Giannis can get to the championship this year. New York Knicks, number four. That's nice. Nice to see that. Atlanta Hawks, number five. Looks like they're... pretty close. The guy left. All right. Boston Celtics is in the sixth seed. And then 7, 8, 9, and 10 is Miami, Charlotte, Indiana, and Washington. With Chicago right on the cusp. And Detroit second to last. Western Conference. Look at that. Utah Jazz in first place. One game out of first place is the Phoenix Suns. Utah Jazz, they clinch a playoff spot. Who else has clinched? Brooklyn's clinched. Phoenix Suns, number two. Let's look at Cameron Johnson. We got a bunch of his stuff. Let's see. Let's see where he's at. Oh, okay. All right, I was hoping to see some averages, but I don't want to dig for it. Let's get back to where we were. So, Western Conference, Utah Jazz number one, Phoenix Suns number two, LA Clips number three, the Nuggets number four, and number five, Los Angeles Lakers, right in the middle. No LeBron. Anthony's not playing, so they're number five. But I remember when the Red Wings won their first cup in 97, they were like the fourth, fifth seed. Dallas Mavericks number six, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Is the Portland Trailblazers, the Grizzlies, the Spurs, and the Warriors. Sure like to see Ja Morant kill it in the playoffs. But I want to see Luka get... I want to see the Dallas Mavericks beat the Lakers. But I think the Lakers are going to win. A lot of people don't agree with me, but I don't know. LeBron's a beast. He just needs to not talk about things that are not basketball. Screws with everything. Yes, I said it. LeBron James is the best player in basketball, but he's not a god. Although he's king of basketball. That's different. 352. What are we going to do? Anybody going to get in? It was a good start and slow end, but hey, that's okay because we are here every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, 1 to 4. Having fun. Opening some packs. So Lightbox will be in by Monday? Or by Friday? Or I gotta look at them. I get to choose. You got any big plans this weekend? No?
My big plans are generally chilling at home.
Chilling at home? You live by yourself?
Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
It is very nice.
Didn't you live with people before?
Yeah.
That sucks.
Well, yeah. I just like living in this space. That's all.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's cool. Yeah, we're going to be at the Sports Card Show in Taylor Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. I won't be there on Friday. Kenny will run the show. And then I'll run this show. And then Saturday and Sunday, and we got Dan Petrie and who else? Mickey?
Mickey
Ilitch. Mickey Ilitch?
Is that it?
No.
No, what is it?
I don't know. Look it up. That's funny. I wish I could walk around with this Detroit skyline. Look at that. I'm going to scooch over so everybody can see the Detroit skyline. I'm going to actually move for a second. So everybody can see that beautiful Detroit skyline. I might be in Detroit this weekend.
Lowlish.
Mickey Lowlish. I might be in Detroit. Maybe play a little poker. Ooh, let me move the chair. There we go. Look at that beautiful Detroit skyline. Love it. Love it. Detroit's cool. Detroit has gotten a lot better. A lot of people, my wife and I, we like to travel to Florida. There's this place we go in Tampa, Treasure Island. And when I say I'm from Detroit, we say we're from Detroit. Sometimes we get like grim, like, ooh, Detroit's bad. No.
Yeah, well, yeah, it's got a bad rep for a lot of years.
Yeah.
I mean, it earned it for a couple, but it's definitely doing a lot better. I mean, it used to be the largest city.
It did?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It used to be like a hub.
Oh, boy.
Still the hub
still the hub of the auto industry. I love it. I love the skyline. Yeah. How you doing, Connor?
I'm good.
This is Connor Pavlich, professional pizza maker, my 13-year-old son. Stopping by, my partner here. If you don't know, what happened was is we used to own a laundromat here, and it was terrible. Don't ever buy a laundromat unless you're passionate about laundry. And so we closed that down and opened Clock Tower Comics. And when we were talking about doing that as a family, I said, hey, you guys all want to pitch in? So all five of my sons pitched in, and you know, we got it going. Out with five products. To tear this place apart. It was crazy.
What's that?
It came together in the end.
Yeah, we're slowly building it, man. Taking some time. Slowly building it. Looks good in here, though.
What's that?
Oh yeah, the setup's awesome here. Sporting my boys POD Payable on Death's hoodie. It's the best hoodie. I gotta buy another one because my dog has bit it so many times. Yeah. There's holes. But this is, if I'm in this hoodie, then I'm at the most relaxed point. This is my big floppy. It makes me look fat because it's too big, but I'm fat anyway. But it's comfy as hell, man. It's comfy, but San Diego, California. You may know some of their songs like Youth of a Nation and Alive and stuff. So I'm going to always give them a shout out. Also being here in Chelsea, Michigan, the cornbread capital of the world. Jiffy Cornbread right across the street. Maybe we can take a tour one day. Maybe they'll let us break some cards over there. Mr. Howdy Holmes over there, former NASCAR driver, if you didn't know. Did you know? Yeah, those guys in the NASCAR family. Or something like that. You should look it up. But no, it's something. It's something true. Right there. There's something. Well, we're here at 3:58. I think that we're going to end the show with opening one of these hangers here. How about that? I think we'll do that. And then... my buddy, he got a green mellow out of here the other day. Kenny did. Kenny's always opening shit. And he got a green mellow he sold for like $250. So he put on eBay, it was sold right away.
Oh, wow.
So,
that's gotta be
good feeling. All right. We're going to end the show here. I super appreciate everybody today. I'd say episode 4 was a success. So happy and grateful for Michael allowing us to jump on his train, man. I'd like to say it's a bus, but it's a lot faster than that. So like this train and his vision for DOS Breakers and the DOS Breakers family and, you know, really, I guess, like kind of like a sport, you know, but, you know, he's got big vision and I'm just happy to do what we can here at Clock Tower Comics just to empower his dream and his vision, and looking forward to the future. Here we go. Last pack. DeAndre Bembry. Ooh, look at that silver card. Kevin Looney. Man, slippery. Maybe it's my fingers. Jusuf Nurkic. Aaron Baines. Juan Hergomez, Terrence Prince, Nerlens Noel, and a silver, beautiful silver, Matisse Thybulle. Nice, second year. Very cool, man. Look at that. Look at that. He's got his tongue out.
Is that his tongue?
Yeah, dude. Look at that. That is a kick-ass card. That is a kick-ass card. All right, what's our green? It is a rookie. Tyrell Terry, nice. I got a bunch of him. Rookie Green, love it. Ooh, I could go see him play. Dallas.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. All right, what's next? Emergent, Josh Green. You know, I find that happens in these packs that they'll be back-to-back with these rookies. Another one. And Fulham, the Houston Rockets. Russell Westbrook, who plays for Washington now. And we got a bunch of stars there. What do we got here? Is it sideways? No. What do we got? What do we got? Kevin Garnett, USA. That's sweet, dude. Love Garnett.
You still haven't watched Uncut Gems, right?
No. Watch what?
Uncut Gems.
No.
Kevin Garnett's in it.
Really? It's good?
It's Adam Sandler, but yeah, it's all
like... Oh, yeah. The Adam Sandler. He's in it?
Yeah. Well, really? Yeah, he's like a big part of it, but it's a really cool
movie. Really? That's cool. That's cool.
It's about sports betting, so...
Oh, I'd like it. I don't bet on sports.
I know.
But I'd be good at it, though.
Yeah.
What's that? How many of you guys bet on sports out there? I don't, but I'd be good at it. All right, we got our orange cracked ice, right? Number one. Oh, upside down. All right, the first one. Here we go. Non-rookie. Deontay Murray. And the next one is Jarrett Culver. I love this. These things are good. I had a Zion 9 orange cracked ice, graded 9. This guy, he begged to trade me, and he gave me some cash, too. They walked in the door here. And the next one, non-rookie, Kobe White. There he is again. He has great hair, man. He has great hair. Great hair.
Oh, great
like
hair.
Dreadlocks shit. That's cool.
It's cool.
Yeah, that's good. And, no, when you were very young.
When I was really young, I thought about that.
Well, you know what they say.
What?
That the white hair, gray hair equals wisdom.
That's probably where I thought of it.
Oh, well, you should do it. Do it now.
I know.
I'll pay for it. I'll pitch in anyway. I won't pay for it. You got to put some skin in the game. Come on. Do I get a rookie? What's that?
I said we can do it for a bet or something.
I'll do it for a bet. All right. Oh, no rookie. Dwayne Wade. That's cool, though. That is cool. Look at that. He's an owner. Utah Jazz?
Oh, really? He didn't.
He bought in. Well, he's not from Detroit. He's from Miami.
Oh, gotcha. He played for...
No. He played for Cleveland and Miami. Hey, what up, sir? He played for Cleveland and Miami. And, yeah. The Pistons could have had him. They picked up the other guy. Oh boy, we don't talk about him anymore here in Detroit. All right, so the last four cards: Miles Turner, Desmond Bain, Skylar Mays, and the last card is Kendrick Nunn. Woo! Coming to the shop. Awesome. Well, thank you guys so much. Don't let the dog bite you, okay? All right. That is the end of episode 4 of DOS Breakers Detroit. Every Monday, Wednesday, Friday from 1 to 4. This Friday, we will be here breaking cards for you. Thank you again. God bless you. And God bless.